Meanwhile, in West Tulsa, a concerning find. A Tulsa woman contacted 2 News when she spotted a goose with an arrow going through its tail. The goose is at Riverview Park, that's near 23rd and Jackson in West Tulsa. It's still alive and has been surrounded by other geese. The woman says that she contacted wildlife authorities on Friday, but as of this afternoon, the arrow still had not been removed.